Harris gets under one, shallow center field. On comes Bourne, and out goes Ugla, and it drops. Evans scores, G to third, and the Mets lead 2-1. Well, Michael Bourne stopped, thinking Ugla had that ball, but Ugla didn't really come close to it.
You know, Gary, I think what happened there for Freddy Gonzalez's crew is that Michael Bourne lost the ball in the sun at some point. Watch him. He loses the ball and tries to pick it up again, but never could make inroads to get